If you want consistent income, you need consistent output of useful activities in your business. There's no way around that. A lot of people who are trying to build a business, they go to this, they try this activity for a few weeks, sometimes just a few days, or maybe just a few months, and they don't see results. And so they think, well, it's not gonna work. So they try another activity for a few days or a few weeks, and that didn't work. And then they try, and it's like they're digging a lot of little holes in the ground to try to find water when they need to dig deep. And digging deep requires you to be consistently digging for a long enough period of time and to get good at digging. So what happens when you are willing to be consistent at the activity is that you get better and better at it until you get excellent enough that it starts to produce results. Just about any activity you'd commit to in business, truly, that you have seen work for somebody else who is like you, or maybe has worked for you in the past, but you just kind of had not been consistent. But any activity that you truly, that makes sense to you, that you truly commit to, you can create a consistent income with it. You really can. But it takes a consistent output and your commitment to that. And it's not some kind of magical thing where, well, if you just do this consistently and suddenly the results come. The process goes like this. Consistency creates excellence within yourself, and that excellence is what creates results. Just because you're doing something once, twice, or the 10th time doesn't mean you're good at it. You might be deceiving yourself that you're good at it. It's really easy for us to think that we're good at something, especially when it comes to content. If you're creating videos and people aren't signing up to work with you, I'll be honest with you, it's because your videos are not that interesting to the people that you want to watch your videos and to sign up to work with you or whatnot. You might think you're interesting because that's what happens with content creators. All of us think that our content is interesting, okay, once we put it out there. So it's not up for you to judge whether your content's interesting, whether your writing is interesting, whether your videos or podcasts are interesting. It's up for you to notice the results. Are they producing results? Then it's interesting. If it's not producing results, then you need to continue being consistent, continue modifying, continue trying that same method over and over again in different ways until you find and continue honing your skills at it until you become excellent enough that it produces results. So that's all I want to say in this video. I want to inspire you to get consistent. Choose one activity that you know can produce results if you were only excellent at it, and stick with it. I noticed in my own business that when I got consistent in creating authentic and relevant content, then my business, my practice, my coaching practice became full, and I have a waiting list now. But it was really after I got good at creating authentic, relevant content, and I had to figure out what that meant. I eventually wrote a book about it, but it took me about 2 years to figure out. And after 2 years of being consistent at it and finally getting good at it, that's when the word of mouth and the referrals just became consistent as well. And I haven't had to reach out to ask for clients, to ask people to hire me, to ask people to refer me. I haven't had to do that for, gosh, it's been, I guess, 3 years now. So get consistent at whatever activity you know will work. Keep on learning to become more excellent at it through action, and you will see consistent results as well.